Hello, in this video I will show you how to display internet speed on status bar on ZTE Blade V15. So you have to start with opening your Google Play Store and then click on search bar and type in internet speed and click search. Now click on this application and click install. Now you can click open. And now click grant permission and allow. And the internet speed should be displayed on your status bar. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.